Stars. So they're very fragile. When you guys hold them, don't touch the top of their middle part right here. It's because it's super sensitive. It's like poking you in the belly. You don't want to get poked in the belly, right? Right?
You want to get poked
right.
in the belly?
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, wow.
Oh, my gosh.
Okay.
It's like an octopus, huh?
Okay.
Yeah, right?
That is cool.
Okay. You can touch me.
What? Isn't that cool?
Wow. I didn't even know.
Touch him.
No, you're okay. He's not going to hurt you.
Look at that right there.
All of the little spines that you see on his arms or that you feel on your hands, those are his feet. So like the other guys, how they had the suction cup feet, these guys have those little spines to help them move through the sand.
Or stick to the rock. Also a baby hermit crab over the other side. Right there. That tiny shell right there. Is a crab. Oh.
Yep.
Crab. Go.
These are different from the like hermit crabs that you can have as pets. These are saltwater hermit crabs, so they have to be in the water.
That is cool.
Okay. You can touch me.
What? Isn't that cool?
Wow, I didn't even know.